My best wish is they will condemn the home and it will be torn down.
A SWAT team raided a Cape Coral home and it led to a big drug bust.
Residents say they've complained about the people living in that home for a while now. Let's get right out to NBC2's Madison Adams. Madison, we know you spoke with neighbors. What are they saying tonight?
Yes, so if you think your neighbors are bad, you won't believe what residents who live on Nassau Court have had to deal with. This right here is a police call log. Police were called to the home over 50 times in just 2023.
It's like living down the street from a whole group of zombies. They're always like walking up and down the street looking really freaky.
For the past 2 years, people who live on Nassau Court in Southeast Cape Coral say they've watched drug deals go down in this driveway.
There would be people that would come to my door, and you could kind of understand they were coming to pick up narcotics. And they would look and go, oh, we have the wrong house.
Yesterday, they were thrilled to see Cape Coral police raid this house and arrest three people. Police say this man and his girlfriend were selling fentanyl as well as other drugs. And this woman was in possession of drugs.
Then I heard a loud boom, which I thought was a gunshot. So immediately I jumped up, but all I came out to see was just SWAT teams, like, surrounding the house.
Police say the home these three were living in had no power and was being run by a generator in the garage. The house is so disgusting that they had to call code enforcement, who immediately posted a notice to vacate on the front door, declaring the home uninhabitable.
And the law enforcement told us the same thing. They all, like, they wanted to vomit after they had been in there.
There's been about three people that I know positively that died over there at that house in the backyard.
Even though the home has been declared inhabitable, I've still seen people show up at the house today, going in and out, and they've actually ripped the notice off the front door. I'm live here in Cape Coral, Madison Adams, NBC2.